Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem today. Evaluate the determinant 3 minus 1 minus 2 0 0 minus 1 3 minus 5 0. Now let us write the solution. We have 3 minus 1 minus 2 0 0 minus 1 3 minus 5 0 which is equal to 3 in, multiplied by 0 into 0 minus minus 5 into minus 1 plus 1 into 0 into 0 minus 3 into minus 1 plus minus 2 into 0 into minus 5 minus 0 into 3 which is equal to 3 multiplied by minus 5 plus 1 into 3 plus 0 which is equal to minus 15 plus 3 which is equal to minus 12. Therefore, the required answer is minus 12. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.